What's going on?
What happened to you last night? Did you go over to your parents to sleep?
Why didn't I think of that? No, I slept in the damn garage.
What? You slept in the car?
No. Slept on the sled.
Honey, why?
I was trapped down there. Your parents were down here yapping, and I fell asleep waiting for them to go upstairs.
What? So you were hiding from them?
They were talking about personal stuff.
So?
You want to know what they were saying?
What's that smell in the garage?
It was about their trip. Their fakey fake trip. To that foreign place.
What, Baden-Baden?
See? You want to know. They're not really going there. They're going to New Jersey.
New Jersey?
For a week with a marriage counselor. That's right!
Huh.
Huh. That's it. That's all you're gonna say, huh? Come on, this is big doings here, sister. Huh? He hates that she's a phony, and she hates his Uspach face.
Well, you know what, Ray? It's a private matter. And my parents, unlike yours, don't feel the need to inflict their lives on everybody else.
Or maybe they're a little embarrassed because, as it turns out, they're not so perfect.
Yeah, or maybe they're just trying to work out their problems before their marriage degenerates into a screaming match like your parents, arguing about how deep a pan is before it's a pot. If it's 3 inches, it's a pot. Everybody knows that, Marie. You can't boil an egg in it. It's not a pot, you jackass.
Hey. Either way, your perfect little Connecticut, make sure you cut the crust off my cucumber sandwich, parents, are frauds.
You listen, if my parents lit an orphanage on fire on Christmas Eve, they wouldn't be as bad as your parents. Huh?
Yeah. Oh, drop the turkey. I always wondered where the flavor came from.